What's up, everybody? It's Mike from Omega Survival, and I'm going to be doing a review of the Streamlight Scorpion HL. Very good little light. Very bright. As you'll see further in my video, I'm going to take you guys outside. It's got a very grippy handle. And it does have a rear switch. So there's the Streamlight. 10 tap programmable. I think Streamlights, personally, I think that they make very good lights. This one is 5.46 inches long. It weighs 4.8 ounces with the batteries. It's 725 lumens on high and 35 lumens on low. It's got a very powerful strobe for signaling or disorientation. It takes two CR123 lithium batteries, which are included. And if my memory serves me correctly, the Scorpion series from Streamlight is actually the lights that they issue police, and as you can clearly see on the video, it's very bright, and this actually doesn't do any justice for this light. There's low, high, low, high, and strobe, and the strobe gets a little more intense as you hold it for a couple of seconds. And it is very disorienting. I was seeing spots before playing with it when I first got it. But I think it comes just in at the far end of EDC, everyday carry. You can carry it. It's a little cumbersome for EDC, but you can stick it in a pack if you're somebody that carries a pack with you. And this handle here is not metal. It's a very grippy handle, but it's very good quality. It feels almost it's like it's some kind of rubber coating, I'm assuming. And this light does get warm. 725 lumens is no joke. It's a really bright light. And as you're gonna see later on in the video, it brightens the whole trail up. It turns anything you shoot it at in the daytime, and it's a really good light. It's very bright. I like it. I personally think Streamlight makes very solid lights, and it's got the anti-roll head in case you gotta lay it on something. So I don't want to hold you guys up anymore, so let's get out into the field and let me show you how this light works. Well, everyone, I made it out on the trail. And I have my headlight on right now, and I'm going to turn on a Streamlight Scorpion HL, 725 lumen. Those tires there are about 100 feet away. And I have a couple of blocks of fatwood going just for a little ambient light, because they burn for a while like a tiki torch. My camera just picks up better that way. As you can clearly see, this is the brightest light I've reviewed so far from Streamlight. And let me get you out on the trail so you can see how far it goes. As you can see, it brightens it up pretty far out. It's a good mix between a flood and a spot. And let me get the pulse on. Here it is. Really good light to have on a trail. It's not that big as I showed you before. It also has a 10 tap programmable setting on the back switch. and it's just a really good light to have. I'll take a walk down by the water. And that is the Streamlight Scorpion HL. Very grippy. Very good grip light. I really like it a lot. Let me get back over to my spot. Well, everybody, I'm Mike with Omega Survival. I hope you enjoyed my video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, thanks for watching.